in San Diego's 34-14 win. It was another Sunday when the quarterback reigned as king.